We have a full battery, 8.43 volts. And even though it says it's full, when I put it on my battery analyzer, it says it's only 594 milliamp hours. Plug it in. It's on the off position. Turn that off. So we turn on the controller. Turn on the ESC. At this point, the car completely stopped working. The ESC is dead. Do it again. It's in pairing mode. Nothing. Completely dead. After overheating. And the next day I went to try it and it was dead.